the Tudor army that target district this. Good luck. Annihilate the enemy army by destroying the target areas where the troops have amassed. Destroy all the target areas scattered throughout and take back the town. This has been a momentous first job. Those annoying soldiers are coming in swarms! Shotguns with a wide firing area or machine guns with a high rapid fire rate are effective here. Try out the weapons in your backpack as you like. The target with the spinning antenna is the enemy's communications facility. From this facility, when communications are made, large numbers of reinforcements join the battle. It's really a nuisance, so destroy it first. Mr. President, target areas still remain. Patrol the vicinity area well. Mr. President, destroy every target area and annihilate the enemy army. High-powered weapons like bazookas are effective against the tough tank armor. Please, don't hold back on using the weapons in your backpack. For a fixed period of time. Be careful. One after the other. bit more, Mr. President. The morale of the troops is rising due to the HQ installation. Destroy the HQ facilities first and eradicate their will to fight. The enemy forces have usurped the building, making it a target. The building was opened 2 years ago on April 25th. It's named the Haokan Denkai China Building. Each season it's decorated with gorgeous lights. Their Christmas tree tops them all. Over 800,000 people came to see it last December. For such a long time, I've been wondering how lovely that gorgeous building would look if it were destroyed. I feel bad for the owner, but hey, let's smash the hell out of it. Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military. A musician was among the POWs you rescued. He was forced to play the Chinese air hu.
Presidential diet. I guess he's had too much junk food. Never did some too.
on all the shittiest stupid curves. Good luck. Enemy. A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island. Is that?
This is DNN's Peter McDonald reporting. That's the heinous terrorist Metal Wolf, as seen from the air. He's trying to take over the Alcatraz cannon and destroy the West Coast. DNN is coming to you live and exclusively as these events unfold.
Forget him and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President. A musician from an POW be rescued. He was forced to perform to entertain the troops. Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were probably used to make the Alcatraz cannon. On the prison, all by this, the curse. Good luck! Enemy force. A gun battery that big should take 5 minutes to recharge. Until then, head for the Alcatraz cannon in the center of the island. Forget him, and keep your mind on the mission, Mr. President.
Thank you. with overwhelming firepower.
The U.S. military is being decimated platoon after platoon.
What I wouldn't give for a fly swatter for this buzzing insect. The defense strength is high against live ammunition. Alcatraz cannon has been recharged 50%. Don't forget, when the going gets tough, the tough get going, Mr. President.
While the number of soldiers equipped with heavy firearms is great, the verticals in this battle theater are violent. Consider the advantages and disadvantages in the geographical features as you destroy all the target areas in the town. This mission goes by... Good luck!
Enemy explosive devices are planted all over the city of Beverly Hills. Destroy all the bombs and liberate the town.
Roger that.
This is DNN's Peter McDonald reporting. What you're looking at is the heinous terrorist Metawolf as seen from the air. Just what will become of Beverly Hills and its stately mansions where the streets smell of money? Stay tuned as this camera and I bring you all the news you want to know.
Not him again.
Embed that journalist in the ground. Forget him and keep your mind on the... Bombs have been laid out all over town. Clean up the bombs while destroying the radar jamming stations. That's a radar jamming station. If you destroy it, the bombs will surely show up on radar. Finally, the bombs are showing up on radar, but not dumb enough for all the bombs in town to...
Oh, Lord! The National Guard troops have been defeated. Metawolf has annihilated the troops and plans to capture Beverly Hills. His endgame must be money. This could be the world's biggest heist.
Mr. President? Just saying, if approached carelessly, it will detonate. Don't be so lax. Live ammunition.
home of international superstar Money Money Gold. What business does Metal Wolf have with a $3.2 billion man? Maybe he's going to take out a loan. Oh man, he's destroying the mansion. That destruction of personal property to the breaking and entering charges. The U.S. Constitution is downright powerless against Metal Wolf's evil. Support our troops with all your hearts.
Don't worry about his yammering commentary. Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is above 50%. Mr. President, I sense that you're preoccupied and your heart's not in it today.
Thank you.
POWs you rescued. I wonder if the Vice President wants to go as far as to control the music in America.
The enemy seems to be the shape of this. Good luck. underground base has stopped. This target area seems to have powered the energy gun. Next. Is destroyed. Perform to entertain the troops. mobile suit landmine, which was popular during the Arizona insurrection.
Mr. President, peel off that unsightly armored exterior. A scaredy-cat missile is being protected in a sturdy shelter. When the shelter opens, that's your chance to attack.
Just what do you think you are doing? The White House is just ahead. Hurry up and finish this!
Thank you.
home at long last.
And here to...